Okay. Okay, I'm ready. Hi guys, it is me, Bella, and welcome back. So Sophia is in first year uni. Wait, nope, she's in second year uni. Time flies. I'm actually applying for universities now that I'm in grade 12. And in this video, I'm gonna show you one of the monologues that I did for an audition, and it's Ginny, the cursed child, act 4, scene 9. She's in St. Jerome's Church in 1981, and her son Albus is sleeping beside her on the pew. Okay, so we gotta get into character. I have this giant scrunchie, and I'm gonna put my hair in a bun because we don't know what she looks like now. We don't know. Considering it was in the 80s, she might have a scrunchie in her hair. So I'm gonna put it up. Okay. Stunning. Stunning. And we have to get in that British voice. Okay, I'm British now. Okay, British. Hello, my name is Bella. Okay, well, that isn't really a good... Okay, whatever. I'm like... Okay. 3, 2, 1, action. Poor kid has saved the world. That blanket was masterful. I mean, he almost destroyed the world, but probably best not to focus on that bit. He's getting there. It might just take him a bit of time, and you a bit of time too. You know, after I opened the Chamber of Secrets, after Voldemort had bewitched me of that terrible diary, and I had almost destroyed everything, after I came home from the hospital, everyone ignored me and shut me out. That is, except for the one boy who had everything. He walked across the Gryffindor common room and challenged me to a game of exploding snap. People think there's all there is to know about you, but the best bits of you are have always been heroic in the most quietest of ways. My point is, when all this is over, just remember, if you could, that particularly children just need someone to play exploding snap with. End scene. Okay, bye. Thanks for watching.
Bye, Bella.